stay put. Nose of a dog, the heart of a Marine, sounds like a hero to me.
Dogs are becoming more and more accepted and relied on in the military.
Our battalion's never had a find like this before. We owe it all to Max.
We're so proud of you both.
Oh, you hear that, Max? Say hi.
Marines connect very, very strongly with the animals that they're paired with. It goes beyond even what we experience with other people.
Dad, what are they doing here?
That bond is just so intense with a dog that one knows what the other is going to do before they even do it.
I don't think many people know what these dogs do, what they're capable of, and how many lives they save, and what they experience post-war.
Max bonded so closely with Kyle, he can't work with anyone else. Max has served his country, but now the family steps in, and they feel like it's their sense of duty to take care of Max when he needs help.
Kyle's gone, so this dog is officially your dog.
When I first auditioned, they took us out to the place where they were training all the dogs, and we saw what they did. It's kind of when it first hit me that, wow, these dogs are like geniuses.
Max was like a specialized search dog, locate weapons and explosives and stuff.
Cool dog.
They're a big deal in finding these IEDs to protect soldiers. They're kind of the unsung heroes.
These dogs are a little different than your normal dog. There's a reason that they're used in the military and for police work.
They save a lot of people's lives.
Go search.
Of course, animals have feelings if they suffer traumatic experiences.
Animals can come down with post-traumatic stress the same as people can.
Shh. Max, it's okay, it's okay.
This highly trained animal becomes a new member of the family.
The dog kind of helps the family heal.
Good boy. It's really unbelievable the relationships that these people build and the amazing things that they do together.
It just really is about tough things that happen to families and then how do you put the pieces back together. But also, there's a kind of a fun element too.
The movie is a genuine adventure.
We got the Air Jordan of dogs here, man.
Come on, Max.
May God bless and keep you always. May your wishes all come true. May you always do for others. Let others do for you. May you build a ladder to the stars and climb on every rung. And may you stay